Now let's see next example regarding bitwise operations. Here we are declaring three variables x, y, z, and value of x is 03. 03 is nothing but it is a representation of octal number system. 3 को octal में represent करो, binary में sorry, 3 को octal में represent करें, decimal में, hexadecimal में. 3 का meaning क्या रहेगा? 3. लेकिन 3 का binary क्या होता है? 1, 1. Same as y के केस में कैसा निकला? 2 in the form of octal means 0 से लेकर 7 तक जितने भी नंबर्स हैं तीनों ही केसेस में डेसिमल ऑक्टल हेक्साडेसिमल तीनों का मीनिंग कैसा है एग्जैक्टली सेम तो इन तीनों ही केसेस में बाइनरी भी कैसे आएंगे एग्जैक्टली सेम बाइनरी वैल्यूज दीज आर बाइनरी रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ 3 2 1 नेक्स्ट वन फर्स्ट एक्सप्रेशन इज और bitwise and ones component which one gets high priority in that expression highest priority kiska hai ones complement we will write this expression in here sorry in that one there is no ones complement there first one is that expression x or y and z highest priority is taken by and operator y and z That is the result of y and z. Y and z means that one. Means in three cases, 0, 1. Means both are different. Means both are first bit is 1, 0. Therefore, resultant bit is also 0. Second bit 0. इसलिए result भी क्या 0. 0, 0. Means all times 0. What is the result of that case? Equivalent to 0. X or 0. अगर किसी भी नंबर का जीरो के साथ और ऑपरेटर कैलकुलेट करें तो इसका रिजल्ट क्या आएगा सिमिलर टू एक्स वी कैन चेक इट हियर एक्स और जीरो जीरो मींस ऑल टाइम जीरो तो सिमिलर क्या और सेम एज एक्स एक्स का वैल्यू क्या फाउंड हो रहा है इस केस में 3 देयरफॉर रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज आल्सो 3 फर्स्ट वन फर्स्ट केस में रिजल्ट क्या आएगा 3 आउटपुट हियर Display 3. Next one. Second expression means that one. In that case, highest priority is taken by one's complement. Before that, writing this expression in here, x or y and complement of z. Highest priority is taken by complement. Therefore, we can write it as One's complement of that. Next highest priority is taken by AND operator. Therefore, like that one. Then, X. So, X ke case mein, X ka binary number already available hai. Next one required kya hai? Binary number of that result. First of all, one's complement of Z. Sabse pehle kya required is case mein? One's complement of Z. First of all, what is the binary value of Z? Means that one. Last bit one hai, remaining bits 0 1. So 0 will convert it as 1. This is the 1's complement of Z. Next one. 1's complement ke baad jo bhi number hai, iske saath perform kya karana? AND operation with Y. Next one. Y and 1's complement of Z. Y means that one, and means that one. इन दोनों के साथ perform क्या कराना है? And operation Y and Z. And operation क्या है इस केस में? First bit is 0, 0. Resultant is 0. Next one 1, 1, 1. Remaining cases में Y के अंदर सारे bits 0 found हो रहे हैं इसलिए resultant bit क्या है? All time 0. Therefore it is equivalent to 2. What is the result of that one? 2. इसका जो भी रिजल्ट है इसके साथ परफॉर्म क्या कराना है x और नेक्स्ट वन x और रिजल्ट ऑफ दैट एक्सप्रेशन y एंड वंस कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ z x ये सब ऑपरेशन किसके साथ परफॉर्म करना है x के साथ x मींस दैट वन दैट पार्ट इस केस में अप्लाई क्या करना है और ऑपरेटर 1 और 0 रिजल्टेंट बिट इज 1 1 Or 1. Resultant bit is 1. Remaining times 0. In that case also 0. Therefore resultant bit is also 0. What is the result of that expression? This expression ka final result kya hai? 3. Therefore 3 got printed here. Clear? Next expressions. Next one, y and z we are already calculated. Y and z already calculate कर चुके हैं. Next time calculate क्या करेंगे only? इसको मैं consider कर रहा हूँ as a sum result r. Next one perform क्या कराना है? x or with result of previous expression means that one. इसके साथ means इस expression का x or किसके साथ perform कराना है? x के साथ. x means that one. Performed operator type is x or. First one, first bit is 1, second is 0 means different. Therefore different के केस में result क्या आएगा? 1. Next one, first bit is 1, second also 1 means same. Same is 0. Remaining times also 0. Result is 1. इस केस में result क्या मिलेगा आपको? 1. In third case. Next one, last one. Last case में बात कर रहे हैं. First of all, in that case, highest, write this expression in here. X bitwise and Y logical and Z. Highest priority is taken by bitwise operators over the logical operator. So, सबसे पहले test क्या करेंगे? X and Y. X and Y means that one. Means it दोनों bit कैसे हैं? 1 1. These are ones. 1 remainings are 0. इस केस में क्या है? 1 remaining times 0. 0, 0, all times 0. Next one, what is the result of that expression? It is equivalent to 2. Means this can be replaced as 2 and z. What is the value of z? Value of z is 1. First condition is true, second is also true. Therefore, overall result is true. True means 1. This expression ka result kis se replace hoga? 1 se. To last case mein bhi output ka display hoga? Also 1. This is all about again bitwise operations.